It was the moment Australia was waiting for, our new king of the I'm a Celebrity jungle.
Good luck, dude.
It's
Dylan!
Take your seat on the throne.
Oh, King Dylan Lewis joins us now live from Melbourne. Dylan, have you had any sleep? And has it sunk in yet?
I know, in answer to the first question, I haven't had much sleep. The ceremony happened, I got crowned, and then all of a sudden it was like, oh, my God, you're doing media tomorrow morning from 5:30. And so I did, I think, 35 interviews yesterday.
Oof.
And then by the end of the day, I was like, oh, my God, at last I get to go to sleep. And then I went to bed and I couldn't go to sleep because that's when it started processing in my brain what's just happened. Mm. So I'm running on empty. But I've got a lot of adrenaline keeping me going.
Well, we'll take that. I missed you a couple of weeks ago when you came on and I was raging about it because I've absolutely loved you in this show. I thought you were great. As a result of winning, you scored $100,000 for your charity Lifeline, which we all know how important it is. You opened up on the show about tragically losing your brother. How valuable will this donation be to your charity?
The donation will be extremely valuable. It's a very worthy charity. All of the charities that we were supporting, all of the celebrities in the jungle, are extremely worthy. I think a lot of what we got out of it was being able to use this commercial network platform to be able to get our messages out there and tell our stories and start conversations. So that's a win in itself. But to get it across the line at the end and earn $100,000 for Lifeline, it just means everything, obviously. Losing my brother has been a tragic experience 15 years ago and 15 years of pain. The grief has never gone away. So as soon as I started talking about it and the social media started responding and I'm hearing everyone else's stories, it was tragic to hear how many people are living with grief because of losing a loved one to suicide. So this money is so helpful. So I'm so grateful to everyone who voted, got behind it, and I'm grateful as well for having been given the opportunity to be on I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here.
Oh, Dylan, I've heard you say that you hadn't really opened up about your family's tragedy, you know, with your brother until you were in the jungle. And I think for everybody else that was in the jungle, you were the one that drew out their deep and personal stories. And you had that special magic with everybody else in the jungle. Did you feel it?
Absolutely. That magic you're describing, Noelda, is a trust thing, I think. Within 2 or 3 days, we'd all fallen in love with each other and made lifelong friends. But the longer we were in there, the deeper that trust got. And we felt okay to tell our stories. Mm. We felt okay to share, you know, these deep-seated feelings. And, you know, for me personally, having not ever said it before, it was really bloody hard. But I felt safe. I felt in a very safe environment. And I knew the producers of the show were going to help us get our stories out there, and they really did. And so, yeah, look, I feel really just lucky that I was in the jungle with these people as well. These are people who, you know, I'm going to love forever now, and they won't be able to get rid of me. So to have this shared experience, it's I feel, you know, humbled and blessed. Hey,
I think we really felt that as well, yeah, as a viewer. And everyone we spoke to from the show or fans of the show have just talked about how genuine and loving you are. You were reunited with your old radio co-host, Carl Wilson, in the jungle as well. We love this. Highlights, happiness and ham. And now we want it full time now.
Yeah.
What's going to happen?
Yeah. I don't know. I mean, it's day two after being crowned king and the whole thing finishing, and haven't really had a chance to even catch up. But I chatted to Cal yesterday. We're going to go for some soup soon, and I reckon that's what we'll be talking about. Possibly taking it further if we can. I'd love to, and I know she'd love to as well. So the old chemistry that we had back in the day when we worked together, it was reignited. And the friendship has blossomed, and, you know, she's my sister and I love her forever. So I want to do more things with Cal if she can put up with me.
Oh, Dylan, you were absolutely wonderful to watch. You're the king in the jungle, especially in the Viper room. But you're also the king outside of the jungle.
That's it.
Congratulations on a huge win. Well deserved.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. Don't put those snake pictures up anymore. Making me really, really sick. Happy year of the tiger as well. The year of the tiger.
Yeah.
I thought I'd put on my special tiger jumpsuit for you all to see. There you go.
Oh, love that.
There's a box on the way, Dylan.
We're getting these on the market soon. See you guys.
You are seriously
cool. Long live the king. Well done.
Thank you so much, Dylan. Great to chat with you.
I love you guys. Thank you.
Take care. Love your family.